Welcome to your 10-minute ab on the Rebounder. It is going to be a lot of fun. Do a little health bounce, get warmed up, then hop on and let's get started. We're doing standing crunches. Your arms are in a fist position and you're crunching, lifting and lowering the leg and bending the back from the side. Engaging the ab the whole time. Left and right. Crunch. It's a deliberate crunch. Five. One more. And we're doing a bounce in between. Shoulders back and down. Settle yourself. We're doing left or right, pick a side, and we're doing wood chops. We'll get the other side after. Pulling here, you're going to feel a nice big stretch here, and then you're going to contract down below. Go at your pace. You are on an unsteady surface. You will struggle a little bit perhaps. Doing this on the Rebounder is challenging the core even more. Bounce. Do whatever bounce here you want. Health bounce, march in place, jumping jacks, high knees, whatever you want. Settle before you get started. Opposite side. Crunch. I like to lift my back heel. You don't have to. Nice work. Eight. Excellent. Standing monkeys. Settle. Arms are at field goal or higher, whatever works for you. Opposite, elbow comes down. Sorry, not opposite. Elbow comes down to meet knee. We're going to get the opposite situation in a bit. Crunch. Crunch. Really feel this one. Last one. Core is always in tight. Five.
You did it! 10-minute rebounder abs.
between. Do a cool down and stretch. Do this 2 to 3 times a week in conjunction with your other workouts. It's fine. Thanks so much. Have an awesome, awesome day. Like, share, and subscribe, please.